Buongiorno, everybody. I'm going to prepare now the stuffed, no? The stuffed. We can use it for the pasta. Yung ilalaman natin sa loob ng mga kapiletti, or anything na pwede natin gamitin. Katulad ito, pwede rin natin gamitin ito sa stuffed pepperoni, yung bell pepper, stuffed mushroom. Ito yung parang pinaka-base niya, okay? We're going to need ground beef or pork, kahit mix, okay na yan. One egg, depende. Eh, kasi depende sa dami ng meat na gagamitin mo. Breadcrumbs, freshly grated parmigiano, parmesan cheese, and then ricotta cheese, salt and pepper. This is the basic Italian stuffing. I already mixed all the ingredients. Eggs, maraming parmesan cheese. Tapos, breadcrumbs at saka ricotta. Salt and pepper. Okay? Tapos, i-mix na. Hand mix nyo. Mas masarap. Actually, mas masarap. Tapos, yon, tignan nyo na lang kung gaano karami yung kulang. Basta importante, maraming cheese. Okay? Kung wala kayong parmesan cheese, pwede na siguro yung cheddar cheese. Yung ganun. Basta kung anong cheese ang meron sa bahay, pwede na. Kasi isa-stuff naman natin to sa loob. So, ang masarap lang naman dyan yung lasa, tsaka yung, ano, parang pinaka-alat niya is from cheese talaga. So, I'm already mixing it. Okay. Yan. We do not put onions or whatever. Ganyan lang siya talaga. Okay. So, this is the filling of our pasta. We are going to cook today la conchiglione, ripieni. This is the pasta. We're going to fill this with the meat filling. Okay. But I have to cook it first, half cook. So, kung ang nakalagay is cooked in 16 minutes, I'll cook it for 8 minutes lang yung pasta para medyo hindi siya matagal lutuin kasi matigas, no?